Hello children, welcome to Shantini Ketana School. Myself Revati. Today in this video I am going to show you about applications of fractions in real life. First of all, we should know what is a fraction. Fraction is nothing but a part of a whole. And where we are using fractions in real life? We are using fractions in our kitchen, right? I'll show you with an example. See, here I have a tomato. I'll call this as one whole tomato. Okay, see here. So this is one whole tomato. I will represent it by one. Okay, now I will divide this tomato. See, now I will divide this tomato into two equal parts. Okay, and each part is known as one half of the whole, because out of two parts I am taking only one part, so it is one half of the whole. See, I am representing it using figure. See, this is one whole. I have divided this into two equal parts. I am taking only one part, means I have shaded only one part, so it is 1/2 of the whole. Okay, now again I will divide this tomato into four equal parts. See here children, see, again the tomato is divided into four equal parts. See, and now each part is known as 1/4 of the whole, because out of four parts, if I take one part, it is 1/4 of the whole. See here, I have divided this circle into four equal parts and I am taking only one part, means one part is shaded, so it is 1/4 of the whole. If I take two parts, it is 2/4 of the whole. See, in this circle, only two parts are shaded, so it is 2/4 of the whole. And if I take three parts, out of four parts, if I take three parts, it is 3/4 of the whole. See, here in this circle, I have shaded only three parts out of four parts, so it is 3/4 of the whole. So, what can I conclude is, fraction is nothing but a part of a whole, is it? Yes. Okay, thank you.